So there's an issue when trying to attach this wall mount bracket to this TV. These extenders don't allow the piece to sit flush, right? So I put this here. There's a lot of space down there. So what you have to do with that is just use one of the spacers. And then that will work. But because you are using a spacer, you will have to also use a longer screw than is recommended by the manual here. See, the manual says you should be using. I can focus on that. Yeah, can't quite focus, but the manual says that you should be using 12 millimeter screws. But because of the spacer, you now have to use the longer one that came in the mounting kit. So just keep that in mind.